Yeah, I think it's cool. I mean, I think it gives fans, you know, closer insight to what a player might be thinking or going through from day to day. I know fans always want to know, kind of like, oh, what's your routine or what do you, you know, do? And I think Twitter offers that, so it's cool. It's cool that it offers that without getting too, like, we can kind of control how much information goes out. So it's, yeah.